do they? They do it today. We're going to complete it. I'm looking forward to it, but it should be fun. It should be fun. So we're up to Whistleblower, if I remember correctly. Not sad. Like I was saying, we've just come outside, I kind of got glitched into it. This should be fun.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Still naked.
Thank you.
God! Oh, God! Oh, God!
You, it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
No.
Just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't play along. I'm talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
Yeah. I don't like that fat man. Breaks out.
Thank you.
now.
How do you know about him?
Oh, he's just been on.
Oh, so that's good. Oh.
Use it.
I won't give up on you. I know you're wrong. Wait for me. I want you to have my baby.
Oh, that's pretty.
My love's arbor. Darling, can't hide from me.
What the?
You make yourself a gift for me.
Hello.
A delicacy to be unwrapped. Unwrapped again. And savored.
Here we go.
I was gonna hide it.
I've been a little vulgar. And I wanna say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets what he wants to know. But after the ceremony, and I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I have to wait here. Just as eager as I am to consummate our love, but try to enjoy the anticipation.
You saw me now.
This will help you.
Knocking me out. Oh, that was a letter to start.
Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering. But you really need to make an effort.
Oh!
No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! God!
Woman as well.
God!
You've given up. You're ugly. You're not even worth straining up.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please.
I'd jump on it. Straight through his head. This is just vulgar. Well, I'm on there now.
You have amazing bone structure.
Bleh.
Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful.
Yeah,
a woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try
to chop it off.
Endure.
Yeah.
For my sake. For the sake of our children.
You make me a woman.
It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family.
Don't chop it off.
The incision will hurt.
Oh my, don't chop it off, don't chop it off.
And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think.
Get back here! get dressed to get down. Backtrack. Yeah, I'm dressed again. Oh, I thought it was gonna go then.
You'll run out of places to go. I know you're not like the others. Or are you just another whore?
A woman? Shh. Josh, don't aggravate the crazy psycho. Oh, he's seen me. I don't know, I just jump out or random things.
You want to leave me? Fine. Go. You and the rest of me. Ungrateful. Slut.
Chop me in half and make me a woman. Okay, just let me out. One sec, guys. Well, let's carry on. Still DLC. She had to jump straight for two. This is still Whistleblower, this one, Owen. How scary is... Yeah, to be honest, there is a better jump scares. Yeah, it's a lot more graphic. Got me.
Why are you making me do this?
What's meant to be a woman, Emma Wood?
Eyes.
Oh, what? As if he found me.
Like
eyes.
Bad at this game. That way, end of deaths. Oh, shit, Andrew. That's a crap out of your person who killed you.
Fuck, I was nowhere near.
Pick up.
Oh shit.
Or not.
One more. I try and I try. You all betray me.
Maybe it puts me up ceiling.
You can hang like the rest of them. Heavier than you look. This is you on the honeymoon. I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? No, damn it, darling. Learning his behavior. Been beautiful.
Hey. It's been you, pal. See, they fell in, killed you. Bitches on fire.
Dad, you want to check his pulse?
Soldiers everywhere now. Out of here. This is where you come in. This is where you come in. Start the game. Way out,
Mr. Park. No one can know. No one. Oh God! I'm back in heaven. How did you get out? No! No! Please! No!
No! Oh, he just ripped to a part. It's your car, you're already inside. Oh, there's Carlos. Okay, let's press sound. He told us come here, and then he gets out alive, we die.
You press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do.
Offer
is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?
Go click upload, I will. Upload. whistleblower. I was just going to be the game now. She got out of this one. She got out of that one. But you can't spell the actual one. That's Outlast, people. Overall, good game. So guys, cheers for... That is Outlast. We'll be back with Outlast 2 next week.